Hi guys, we are in the parlor here in Oswa, and Mariah will donate her hair, so we can see it there. Peter, and me too. Okay. Bye-bye. Amy has a YouTuber, so... What is your YouTube channel, Amy?
I just use YouTube. I don't have a channel, I should say. I'm just on there.
It's nice because we keep watching YouTube channel for how to cut the hair.
Oh, yes.
So maybe that is your content because this is your talent. A lot of people who, like, mother who cuts their kids' hair now.
Yes, very nice.
I cut Mariah's bangs, my son.
I almost ended up bald.
Don't say anything. But Robinson is fine, he said. My son, he cannot complain because he said he loved me and he kept saying, I'm okay.
Yes.
And I like it. Even that something problem the hair, he said, no problem, mommy. I'm okay, mommy.
Yeah, that's sweet.
He's so sweet. But Mariah is almost crying.
Yeah.
What is your purpose today, girl, for your hair?
I'm gonna donate cancer.
Cancer patient, the kids. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's nicer because this is big. Parlor, and they have schedule to cut their hairs. Come and visit her in Oswa. There's not a lot of customers because they need to schedule. They need to have appointment. She doesn't want to cut her hair, but suddenly she just said, I want to donate my hair, mommy, to the kids that there is a cancer.
That's very nice of you.
And I said, oh.
Yeah, you guys will be matching.
I said, me too. So this is time to donate for the kids right there.
Yeah. Tons of people. Cancer is so prevalent nowadays, right?
Yeah. A lot of kids have cancer now.
So sad.
Do you like short hair?
Yeah, I've had all different lengths. It doesn't matter to me.
Yeah.
It just grows back. I just had a young girl. She had hair down to here. We just cut it into a pixie cut.
What?
Everyone's kind of going a little shorter now.
Yeah, at least the experience of a long hair for a long time. I said, Mariah, the hair is growing, so there's no problem.
No.
So she keep watching this kid that they are sick and she's so sad for them. So that's why she's thinking.
Recording? Okay.
Ooh.
too.
I like the color of your hair.
Oh, thank you.
Amy. Very pretty.
Thank you. I won't really be able to see the back, but there you go. Get up.
Oh, still longer.
See, one more. That's your last one. You wanna?
Yeah. You have to hold. Goodbye.
Yeah.
Still longer, your hair. Look at that. Did you,
yeah,
did you see in the video? Still long.
Now I just kind of got to even out all the rough cutting.
And make a long hair again, okay, girl? So that you can donate again.
You want to wash now?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
What wash, Mariah?
Wash your hair?
No, not yet,
Well, we can wash it now if you want. It doesn't matter to me.
Oh, it's not done, girl. Ask Amy if you're done.
No, no. She wants it washed. So if I wash it now, I'll cut it after it's washed. It doesn't matter to me.
So that is your procedure?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, okay.
We typically wash.
She knows. She knows the procedure.
She knows. Okay.
Wow, look at the hair. Everyone is... It's so cute, girl. Did you see? You look pretty, girl. She likes doing that. She said, Amy is... Shower my hair, mommy.
Yes.
I said, did you like it? Yeah. Shampoo time. Go ahead, sir. Is Amy is the one who helped your hair, girl?
Yeah.
The one that you have trouble?
No, I don't know if she was here when I got the comb stuck
in her. I heard about that, it wasn't
when
me.
The comb stuck in her hair.
Yeah, that wasn't me. I heard about it, but...
I don't know who, I don't remember them.
That's sad, girl.
It was scary, I thought they were going to chop off my hair. When I got the comb stuck in my hair.
I was crying and I'm thinking because she doesn't want to cut her hair.
My mom wanted to just chop it all off. She just get this as a
Yeah.
And I'm thinking if I cut this, it's like a boy cut. It's like
exactly,
because the hair is totally there in the scalp. And I'm thinking, oh my God, my mother-in-law, I need to talk. So I tell to mom.
Because my grandma was very mad and mommy just chopped it off.
Yeah. And we don't want that Mariah, she can do like traumatic experience, right?
Yeah, you don't want that.
And she came like a model, like, ooh, look at me here. I went in the parlor, nice parlor.
All the girls like being pampered.
behind your head. Do it like this.
Like and subscribe and hit that notification bell.